Chapero. Kubeli Hernandez tots it up for the double try scorer, Juan Imhoff. And South Africa getting arms around the ball and forming a maul. It emerges on the side of the Springboks, then lost forward and played by a player in front of the ball.
No!
Bringing a penalty to Argentina.
Knock on, offside positioning, playing the
ball. So it goes from bad to worse for South Africa because they had the chance to hang on to that ball. It's been called a maul.